The executioner's block looks new today. Needles shiny and sanitized.
This morning, they appear cleaner than usual. After spending years sharing demons with stained-toothed men and mute women, it feels comforting for Mary to finally have her own sterile injection set aside.
Even if it is fatal, Mary wears orange.
As she has worn every day for 12 years,
6 months,
and 4 days.
It is evident from her dish rag appearance
that she does not care what washes across her surface anymore.
She's about to find out what God tastes like. If the Lord wears a sterling band spun from the prayers of sinners, his son singing the keys to the gate of an abandoned factory.
Nobody ever goes in.
Nobody ever comes out.
Like the sterile cells of death row.
Where no amount of lie can burn away the dirt under her skin.
Reverend, wipe the sinful windshield of her soul. Try to shatter it with your holiness after all. Shattering is all she knows.
So here she lies, on her back like waiting for a lover.
She has 2 minutes for final words.
To empty her truths into a bucket before she dies.
Like the keys and wallet she once carried and pockets she once had.
The shadow of a life on the outside has been distorted by time.
Running in oil pastels.
Like Mona Lisa crying.
Mary is not sure if she remembers smiling. So she thinks of her daughters. They still don't understand the menagerie their mother lived in and why their father is still sleeping.
Mary knows her children will grow up without answers, without explanations. Catharsis will become their constant companion.
If she could die more than once to show them the colors of her regrets, she would cut herself down like a forest fire.
As she crosses where her rings were,
please do not color her monster.
Please erase the scarlet marks in her lineage.
Please pretend she never existed. She is given 2 minutes to whisper finality at an empty window.
To recall her husband's rough grasp and coarse throat.
70 seconds.
To extract the exact number of bloodstains that splashed across her meat cleaver.
65 seconds.
To reminisce on her lack of regret for acting.
60 seconds.
To try and think of any man before him who didn't substitute daggers for hands.
Her only sin is memory.
And breaking when twisted too hard.
She found her backbone in her knife block after one punch too many, and his face became her father's.
Well, the drunken clown mask of a smile, her husband's torso became her belly. 6 months pregnant, roughly introduced to stairs.
Every time she fell down, enveloped him like a baptism. She rained rapture with an iron extension of her hurt.
35 seconds.
Mary is given to tell her story, even though no one is listening.
A civil gesture towards the condemned. She refuses to say anything.
Sacrificing her allotted time to the executioner's collection.
There is no need for words. 20, her tears illustrate 19, the struggle between reason 18, and hope. The two clash more often 16, than not. 15, what would you say 14, if given 120 20, seconds before 12, damnation? 11, what would you say?
Strapped 10, down awaiting needle's kiss?
9,
what would you
8,
say
7,
if there was no one there 6, to listen?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.